Example 9.14, evaluate integral 0 to 1.5. The greatest integer function is x square dx, where the greatest integer function is a greatest integer functions. Okay, ma? That is the given sum. So to find the value of the integral 0 to 1.5, 1.5 into greatest integer function x square. So first of all, the solution, the given integration value. So the given integral value is equal to integral of 0 to 1.5, the greatest integer function x square into dx. So 0 to 1.5, 0 to 1.5, it is not a continuous function. Why? Because there is the sub intervals only continuous function, remaining is not a continuous function. For exist for integer, greatest integer functions only, otherwise is continuous function. Okay, so split of the interval of 0 to 1.5. okay, ma? Right, so first one, 0 is going to this value, so 0 the whole square, we get the solution is integer. Okay, next 1.5 is going to 1.5 integers, so the in between value of 0 to 1.5, the greatest the integers function is, that is x, that is equal to 0, that is a lower limit. Next root of 2, okay, root of 2, so next value 1, that is called 0, 1, root of 2, 1.5. So இங்க எல்லா வேல்யூ நீங்க எடுத்து இதுல அப்ளை பண்றப்ப டெஃபினிட்டா ஒரு ஹோல் நம்பர் கிடைக்கும். 0 எடுத்து அப்ளை பண்ணுங்க, 1 எடுத்து அப்ளை பண்ணா, நெக்ஸ்ட் 2, நெக்ஸ்ட் 1.5. ஃபார் எனிதிங் இஸ் கோயிங் டு அப்ளை டு x ஸ்கொயர், we get the solution is integers function, that is the sub interval. So that is called, so therefore integral of 0 to 1.5 into greatest integer function x square into dx, that is equal to integral of 0 to 1 first term x square, next into dx, next plus integral of 1 to root 2, next to 1 to root 2, this is integrate function into dx, plus into integral of root 2 into 1.5, the greatest integer function x square into dx. Okay, ma? So for all the integral values, the greatest integer function, this one 0, this one 1, this one 2 is equal to root 2, that is 0 to 1, next to 1 to root 2, next to root 2 to 5. So is there is equal to the first one, integral of 0 to 1, this is going to 0 into dx, that is the greatest integer function of the value. Next to plus integral of 1 to root 2 into, this is value of this one fully 1 into dx. Okay, next one plus integral of root 2 into 1.5 into 1.5 into, so this is called 2 only, that is called root 2 the whole square into dx, root 2 the whole square dx. The first integral value 0, next one plus integral of 1 to root 2 into dx, that is dx, next one plus integral of root 2 to 1.5 into this one 2 into dx. Okay, 2 into dx, so that is equal to the value of this one x, 1 to root 2, next one plus next value, this is also x, 2 into x root 2 to 1.5 is equal to root 2 minus 1, next plus 2 into 1.5 minus root 2, 1.5 minus root 2 is equal to root 2 minus 1 minus 2 into 1.5 minus 2 into root 2, that is equal to, so this one minus 1 minus root 2, okay, ma? Minus root 2, next one minus 1, next one plus, this one is going to 3, this is called 3, is equal to minus root 2 minus plus 2 is equal to 2 root 2, that is the integral value, integral of 0 to 1.5 into x square into dx, that is equal to 2 minus root 2, we get the solution. Okay.